It was 9 months into World War I, and the Germans were rewriting the rules of conflict. For the first time in history, innocent civilians were being bombed in their own homes. The carnage had been delivered by a new weapon, straight from the pages of science fiction. An enormous airship called a Zeppelin.